What's your name?
My name's Ralph.
Well, nice to meet you.
My dad's gonna save us. No big deal.
Hey, Ralph. What's that in the water?
I don't know.
I'll go check it out. Look, it's a conch.
Oh, cool.
I can't blow it because I have
the asthma. Okay, I'll blow it.
Polly Pocket. Ah, shit.
Jack, I don't think you understand. I need to be the leader because I am smarter than you. Plus, I'm a little older.
Well, I don't think you understand, Drow. I can hunt stuff like big pigs. They're really scrumptious in the afternoons.
Well, I don't think you understand that we need a fire and we need to be rescued before we can even think about starting to hunt for pigs.
We seem to have no adults on this island. I don't know what to do. First thing that we must do is build a fire so that chips around can see us. Then we'll decide what to do.
Must find pig! Must find pig! Oh look, fresh pig droppings. I love that smell. I love searching for pigs.
Polly Pocket. Woo!
Jack, you don't even appreciate the shelter that we built. Look at this wondrous shelter.
That sucks.
Oh, what are you talking about? Time to build that fire. Polly Pocket. Woo! Woohoo, we're playing. Oh my god, there's a boat! There's a boat! Oh my goodness, a ship! We have to let them know we have a fire.
Who let out the fire? Who on this earth let out the fire?
That's right, Ralph. I got a pig, and I'm gonna eat it by myself, cause that's how I do things in this hood. See ya, suckers.
The pocket. Ooh! Piggy, I just don't know what to do. I mean, I feel like my spot is chief. I mean, Jack's kinda taking over, and I'm getting a little emotional.
Guys, come on. We all know that the fire is more important than hunting pigs. So let's get it together and start that fire up.
Polly Pocket. Oh,
Ralph, we have a problem. What? Well, the littlins are getting afraid of this beast, and I don't know what to do. You gotta go up and hunt it, or something. I don't know about hunting it. Yeah, I mean, if it was a pig, that would be pretty bad. Yeah, but we'll try and fix the problem.
Jack, it might be nighttime, but we still gotta go find that pig, because the littlins are gonna be very upset. Yeah, but I mean, it's kind of dark and stuff, but I mean, we could still go up there and kick some butt. Okay, let's head up. Oh, hello. Oh my god, there's the thing!
Guys, we're on the other side of the island. We need to get up to the top and make our way down. Okay. Do do do.
Oh my gosh, there's a beast! Run!
Polly Pocket!
Piggy, we found the beast up on the mountain, and we have to go, so now we have to bring the fire down here so it's safer for the little ones. Okay. Come on, people, let's take a vote of how many want Ralph to be leader. Well, it seems like it's silent. How many want me to be leader? I don't really know what to do here. I'm making my own group, and it's gonna be fun and parties every day. It's gonna be so great. Okay, whatever. I'll just hang out by the beach with Piggy and talk.
Holla!
Pigsters, I just don't know what to do sometimes. I just get real confused and angry, and we need to focus more on the fire. They stole our branches from the fire. Oh well.
Now what happens?
What are you trying to tell me, Pighead? That you are the lord of thy flies?
Polly Pocket!
Ow!
Parachute! What? I'm bringing this down. What did you bring for us, Simon? It's a parachute I found. Oh, how cool. Let's all chant in a random circle. Hiya, humba, hiya, humba, hiya, humba, hiya, humba. Simon, what are you doing? I'm just getting up. What are you talking about? Kill him!
We gotta get him out of here.
Dump and run! Dump and run!
Polly Pocket.
Yum.
Man, Piggy, yesterday got kinda weird.
Yeah, I know, Ralph. I mean, I didn't really do anything. I was just watching. I didn't really kill him, right?
I don't know about that. I mean, we all had our ways, kinda. Piggy, I don't understand the reason for this stupid fire anymore. It just gets us into trouble. Well, Ralph, I mean, it's the only way we can get rescued.
Oh, that's so true.
Come on, guys. Let's steal everything they've got.
Okay.
Haha. I got their fire and Piggy's glasses.
Polly Pocket.
Ouch. I don't know what to do without my glasses, Ralph. I just can't seem to really find myself. I mean, the fire's going out.
Jack, I don't think you understand that we are the ones that saw the conch. I mean, really, what's better, to have rules and agree, or to hunt and kill?
Ha ha ha, little does he know I like to hunt and kill. We're gonna get him.
Stupid boy.
Push him over!
Polly Pocket!
Woo! Ralph, we have a problem. What's that? Well, Jack is manhunting you down pretty seriously right now.
Really?
When is this manhunt gonna start?
Tomorrow.
Mañana in Spanish.
Truly, it's a full moon tonight.
Oh, what's behind that rock?
Go. Oh my goodness! Wow! Into the sea! I'm swimming! Why did he go in there? I just wanted to kind of manhunt him.
Okay. Polly Pocket! Woo!
swim, swim.
Oh my gosh, who are you? Are you here to save me?
I'm a marine.
Cool, can I hop in?
Yeah, no prob.
Ooh, I'm tired.
Yeah, so what's your story?
Well, I was on this island, and two of my friends were killed.
Are you serious? How did that happen?
I'll have to tell you the story later.
So climb aboard. We'll search for tomorrow on every shore, and I'll try. Oh Lord, I'll try.
Country road, the girls are always hot and the beer is ice cold.